with the things of other folks. You need to get caught up in the things of God. God is making ways for you and for me. And it's all I can do to keep Patricia Brown together. And I can't do it by myself. So I have to continue to lift up my head towards heaven. I have to continue to look towards the hill from which cometh my help. Because it ain't no other help I know. I have to continue to ask God to deliver me from all of my unrighteousness, from all of my iniquity, from all of my infirmities. In my affliction, you don't think you got none? The Bible declares that many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivers us out of them all. The Lord, not me, not your brother, not your sister, not me. If God will deliver you out of it, but you got to give it to him. Stop worrying about everybody else. Worry about your own self. Hallelujah. Come to the altar for your own self. Don't come to say, Pastor, did you see me? I went to the altar today. Mama, did you see me? I went to the altar today. No, you need to come for yourself. Because in that last day, in that judgment hour, judgment's going to come. And the Bible tells me that it's going to start right here in the house of God. Right here. And whatever condition you're in, that's the type of reward you're going to receive. See, you can sit up in here and play church all day long. You only know if you're being real with God. You can fake it, but you ain't going to make it. Lift up your head. Fake take it. Let's put that out the door. Lift up your head. Line and backbite. Lift up your head. Put it at the gate. You ain't gonna make it. Backing up, backsliding, you're not gonna make it. Gossiping, you're not gonna make it. Busybodies in another man's manner, you're not gonna make it. But lift up your head. You ain't gotta stay that way. This is a new day. Ain't you glad? He gave us new opportunities to get ourselves together. Ain't you glad the altar should be flooded? Because like not man one of us arrived. If you don't make it to the altar, you need to bow down right where you are. Because we all got room to grow. We all need to be looking up towards heaven. We need to look up. Stop looking down. See, the more you look down, the enemy can play on that. He coming. But if you lift up your head and be ye lifted up, the everlasting doors are open unto you. And the King of Glory shall come in. He'll come in unto you. Hallelujah. I don't know what you're dealing with. I don't know what's troubling your mind. Because see, some of us, we got these mind games going on. If they didn't do this or if they didn't say that, well, I don't like them and I don't like that. I'm telling you.
Healing, a bomb of deliverance, a bomb.
You gotta keep your eyes lifted towards God. You gotta keep your eyes towards the hill, not looking to the left, not looking to the right, because the enemy will come in like a flood. But the Spirit of the living God will lift up a standard against it. And the only way we're gonna make it is if we got our eyes fixed, if we got our focus on the things of God. Father, we thank you right now, God, for what you're doing in this place, God. Your hand being over us, God. Lord, I thank you for us being in your hand, God. Lord, help us to stand on your word. God, help us to forgive one another. Help us to love one another. Help us to walk together in unity, Father God. In the name of Jesus, help us to not be jealous of one another, not to be envious of one another, not to sow discord and contention amongst one another. God, we thank you right now, God, for what you have done. Lord, we thank you for your fresh manna this morning, God. Lord, feed us. Feed us, God. Till we walk no more. Oh, God, fill us, God. Oh, God, and fill us, God, until the day of redemption, God. Help us to hold on, God, to everything that you released to us on today, God. Oh, God, and if anything is hindering us, God, from holding it, God, I rebuke it right now in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, let them spew it up and spew it out, God. In the name of Jesus, God, let them make room for you, God. In the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. We glorify you, God. We glorify you, God. Now we lift you up, God. We're going to walk with our heads held high. In the admonishment of you, God. Not to be prideful or boastful, God. But to give your name glory. And to give your name praise. For bringing us out, God. For keeping us, God.